What is going on, everybody? Vexox here. Welcome to the stream. Thank you guys for coming, and we are playing some Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. We're going to get this through, make sure we get this done, and we're going to have some fun, because I've never played this particular game. I've played the others, you know, in childhood and growing up, but not this one. And I've been very excited for this, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on the light, just like that, make sure we got some good lighting. And, good. We're gonna make sure we get this done, so. We're just gonna jump right into it. What's the difference? Fidelity, performance. Oh, hell no. There we go. A lobby? Weird. Now, there we go. Now that looks pretty. I don't have HDR anyway. Alright, let's do it. Like the charm moves, right? Do I hear the game pretty well?
Of the resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately.
I can
hear
that.
We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise.
Nefarious, right? I don't believe it.
Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Fun. Okay. That's not matching. Well, maybe it is.
Your suit seems to be working nicely. Blending right in. There is the assistant. And there is the Infobot. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Didn't think I'd see Ratchet so soon.
Where is the Infobot?
Wow.
Go, go, go. Your ship is up ahead.
Hey, it's okay. See? Just me.
That's not Ratchet.
Rivet? Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Really? Oh!
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Let's do this. Wow, this looks great.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade. Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark will be your host.
With me, Skimmy Clarks. And Rusty Pete.
Give it up to our heroes.
Yeah.
Yes, folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We all started on Planet Velvet with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective Warlock, and the rest is intergalactic history.
And slam!
The crowd goes wild!
Okay.
And now, our heroes will clear this festival.
Wow! Look at that! Why did I hold up in...
Who could forget the Clark invasion of Kurwa? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
There is hazards, it's balloons.
Oh dear.
Activating Magna Boots!
Let's go.
Bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Oh my goodness. There we go.
Is the enemy.
Quite literally.
There! We can glide over.
Come on, Rose! Unwrap the mysteries of the Great Clock! Again with the fighting! Great emotional monologue prepared for this one!
More goons incoming!
I can't handle.
There he is! Let's get that sweet bounty cat!
Ammunition.
Receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
Mysterious?
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
What?
No,
pal, they're extinct.
What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh. What do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Gotta go after it.
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Zircon had kids, huh?
gun will look amazing in your arsenal.
Hmm, okay.
More goons incoming!
Oh no, never turn this again.
Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. Soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Oh, no. Whoa!
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
Hmm. The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Just need to cut through the station and catch up to Nefarious.
Sell it to them.
Release the Robobots!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
I need to know about? No?
This is worse than I had imagined.
Above.
released a very large octopus. Driving right by him. Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
I can sprint? So that's an improvement. There's a sprint button.
Mad respect for hiring us, but we're just
go! Go! Love that!
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
Phew. All right.
All right. Now let's get to Nefarious.
You know, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly. Cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Weakening.
times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Again, we're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably. Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
Wrecking
to the depths!
How
with
many
you?
Arms you got?
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! I'll create the...
That's a joke. Uh-oh.
Ratchet?
Oh no, my arm.
My arm. And no. The Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Love it. Bad at all.
Oh. Clank? Clank? A Lombax? What is this place?
Oh.
are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.
I have not killed a thing today.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Always good for exploration.
Please let there be good news behind here.
The nefarious city bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
In here. Okay.
Hey, Lombax! You think these purple bricks are a resistance bot? I hope the Emperor will keep us safe.
Down with the resistance!
Wait a second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage! Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Yeah. Oh, Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh. This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You wanna bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you!
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party!
That one is coming real soon, hun! Leave it so soon?
Let's take a look around.
Hello!
Ritanium?
Oh, honey! Club Nefarious is not up there, but a resistance spy bot is, if that is what you are looking for!
Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Launching some fireworks! To celebrate me! Oh, you're welcome!
I have been saving my vacation hours
Their evasion is a criminal offense.
Gotta keep looking. The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank. Platform fast.
Hey, Wagon back, I'm working in. We got a million empty berries commemorating US to ship out tonight. Plus the shipment to find. Tuesdays, am I right?
Absolutely. Must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead. Cybot's mind. Ha! Well, look at that.
You found a resistance spy bot. Oh, hey! They contain intel on different planets and plans for a secret weapon if you collect enough of them.
Yeah, okay.
I just need to find this phantom guy first. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Yeah, there's gonna be something secret back here, but I guess not.
That sounds like a club, all right.
Okay.
More cracks in the dimension. Now I know what happened to the parade floats.
Whoops.
And this family, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Should come naturally.
I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this phantom guy first.
You do not hear that.
That sounds like a club, all right.
This must be him, right?
first mission in forever and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid? Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too! That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom! Phantom! Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission!
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names!
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? My friend has been here! Around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait. Phantom, you just get to safety.
Another Resistance member? Make the Emperor proud today.
Me.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
I know where I'm going. That's where I came from. That's the funniest part. I love this. Gain access to purchase.
Have you thanked your emperor today?
Our emperor.
Oh, great.
Because I'm feeling chaotic. All right, let's get back to business.
Jump and Phantom Dash. The glove handles the rest. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Say close while exploring, that's what I would do.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.